You've seen them everywhere. The tiny bottle promising a big punch. 5-Hour Energy is the best-selling energy shot on the market today. But with warnings printed all over the labels, we really wanted to know, how safe is it? News Channel 5's David Schneider has tonight's Focus 5 report.
Be quiet. Come on.
Like clockwork, every morning, Bruce Greenbaum takes his dogs Trinket and Harper out for an hour-long walk.
What are you doing?
Always with him and the girls, a tiny bottle of a certain energy booster to get him through the walk and the rest of his day.
As the day progresses, sometimes you lose a little bit of energy. And in the afternoon, when you get that sluggish feeling, you need an occasional lift sometimes.
Bruce and millions of people worldwide swear by the 5-Hour Energy Shots. The concoction has no more caffeine than a cup of coffee, but there are lots of vitamins and herbs. And with percentages like this and caution information like this, Julie Hogan, a clinical dietitian, says for the most part, 5-Hour Energy is safe to use.
The most important key would be moderation. But if you're doing multiple times of it, then you might run into some of those complications or side effects.
Julie says it takes a megadose of over 500 milligrams of vitamin B6 to cause neurological problems.
5-Hour Energy has just 40 milligrams of vitamin B6. You'd have to drink 12 bottles at once to come anywhere close. Same thing for niacin, which can cause jaundice or abdominal pain in megadoses of 3,000 milligrams. 5-Hour Energy has just 40 milligrams.
That's the equivalent to downing a whopping 100 bottles in one day, nowhere near what Bruce drinks.
I don't drink a whole bottle. I think that's too much for most people.
Less than a bottle, just the right amount for him. David Schneider, News Channel 5.